I'm going to cover another song by Lucy Spragga again today, and it's called, this time it's called, Freddos Ain't Tenpence.
When I was a kid, we only had four channels on the TV. Yep, one, two, three, and four. And if you couldn't find the channel that was playing The Simpsons, then you were probably calling for your friend next door. I remember the first album that I bought. I memorized The Sleeve, and I listened till I was completely over it. But it's sad that I don't remember the title or the artist of the first song I ever downloaded. I remember seeing my first mobile phone and being completely obsessed with Snake. School's biggest threat was calling home. I remember when LOL meant lots of love, and there wasn't such thing as a selfie. I remember the late 90s when suddenly they realised that pop noodles weren't healthy. BRB, ASL, do you remember AOL? Do you remember your dial-up connection? Remember MSN and MySpace and Trojan horses and your pop clock and virus protection? Remember the freedom of coming home from school and knowing that you only had to do your homework? Able to forget some of the names that stuck, some of those names that kind of made you feel hurt. And then you set a picture for a laugh or to that laugh, just to get a little bit of attention. Now you just have to explain to your mum and your dad why it's on Facebook and in your Twitter mentions. And then you see those names again, those ones that you hate just forever turning up on your timeline. In the morning you grab your phone and check as soon as you're awake, so it's always going to be in your eyeline. You got far less time to be a kid. Matter of fact, you probably feel like the time has started, so take some time to fall out with that very best friend you never thought would be the devil incarnate. Camp on the hills and forget your tent. Regret every decision that you make at 15. Watch the prices go up in your local shop. I still can't believe the Freddos are more than 10p.